that it's actually real. It's like realistic. You get out of the train and walk around if you wanted to.
Okay, hold on.
A lot of games you can't drive around. I mean, walk out, get out of the train and walk around. It's real realistic. I could switch the fucking tracks over if I wanted to. It's not a two-player.
On your thing, though.
Go on YouTube.
Show you. Oh, I gotta go to YouTube.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. Stupid thing, quit doing that. It's like somebody else is in my game, man, in my system, doing it, making pushing the controller. Alright. Let's see. Hold on. I went to the wrong thing. God damn it, quit doing that. Go on to YouTube. What you eating? Fortune cookie. Okay. What's your number? Pop Tart what?
518.
That's what I thought it was. There it is. Oop, there it is. Alright, I'm watching you ride the train. Operate the train. And I can hear myself in your stream. Ooh, that's cool.
What is it?
Huh?
You watching me?
Yeah.
I keep driving over the speed, but that's alright. Fuck it. This is actually in New York City this time. I'm gonna get my keyboard and plug it in because it's easier with the keyboard. Ow.
Keyboard on your PlayStation?
Yeah. You could plug a mouse into your PlayStation too. You just gotta get a USB hub. You know?
Well, mine are used up. And I got extra ones too. Mm-hmm. But I can disconnect the virtual reality thing.
Yeah, just get a hub. USB
but
hub.
I ain't trying to do that.
Yeah.
It's not that thrilling to me to watch you to the train thing. You make your own tracks?
No. You make your own streets?
There's a game on that you can make your own stuff. I'm trying to remember what it was. I thought the other day.
Yeah, what's it called?
I know that the roller coaster one you can do. The roller coaster one you can make your own shit.
The one is it a Sim City? You play Sim City?
No, I don't play that. Never played that. Why, is it a good game?
It's an old one.
Yeah.
Yeah. This game on the PC, it's way better. Cause you can take these fucking big ass locomotives and do like 75 miles an hour. Like four engines in a row. I can interlock with other engines in the game. Not this one, but the PC version.
Enough.
I'm getting out of the train. I'm getting out of the train to switch the track.
What's so much fun about this? I think the roller coaster would be a whole lot better.
I think this game is fun. Cause you can easily derail a train in this.
Yeah, but you like Iron Bread, so I'm talking and thinking this is fun.
You like Iron Bread?
No, you do.
You wanna play it?
Hell no!
You float around as a bagel if you want.
No, that's okay. This is as much fun as this one looks like it is. Not.
You like this one?
No. Doesn't look like it'd be any fun at all. It looks like it'd be just boring. Like I said, I'd rather do the roller coaster one. But it's VR, so. That's okay, but. It's kind of a pain.
I'm on the wrong fucking track.
Uh-oh. You can't pick up the cars?
Nah, I can't get those. I'm on a mission. I can get them, but I'm on the wrong fucking track. I gotta switch tracks.
Alright, I'm gonna play.
Play what?
A game.
What's it called?
In fact, I'm gonna look at that Ms. Pac-Man one. I wonder if we could play that two players.
Yeah, I wish.
Well, I mean, we take turns, you know.
I wish it was two players. Hey, you know where the bathroom is on a locomotive?
You step outside the cab and let her rip.
No! I don't know if you're still watching it, but there's a door right in the front of the, under the hood, in the front of the train, there's a shitter there. That, in the front of the, train, the hood, there's a door you go in, and, it's like right here.
No, I'm not watching it anymore. Oh, it's $4 for that game.
What?
It's Pac-Man.
Oh.
They got this other one called, oh, that's a movie, called Miss 45. I think I'm gonna get that Miss Pac-Man. Sandra like it too.
Is she gonna play it?
I'm gonna get it started to download.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she'll play it. We sit here and play against each other.
Yeah.
So the best part about Miss Pac-Man is that it changes. You know, the pattern of it changes.
Mm.
They got regular Pac-Man named Galaga. Look. You like that Galaga? Nah, it's $4 also. But that ain't bad for a game.
You can't spend $4 on a game?
I got that on the PlayStation Now. It's just regular Atari games. Like the original Atari. Like, you know, the graphics, remember? You weren't watching that the other day when I watched on Sherlock, where they had to play a game. That wasn't on Sherlock. That was on... Yeah, it was on Sherlock. Well, look, they got Dig Dug. Look. What, you gonna like to play some of them? Ooh. They got Brick Breaker. Look. That
That's
game like that,
one.
Don't you? Yeah, that.
Why'd you play Assholes?
Tina's Toy Factory.
What'd you say? Did you say Tina's Toy Factory?
Tina's Toy Factory. You know what that sounds like, don't you? Dildos. I wonder what that bundle has in it. Dig Dug. Right. Huh? Get that one? You gonna play him? You wanna play him or not? Dig Dug and the other one. The Galaga. You like those? So I put them on there. So get the Galaga, the Dig Dug, and the Miss Pac-Man. What are you doing, Jeff? You're being quiet.
Trying to fucking put my fucking car in,
Dang it.
I gotta go couple up with a, oh, there's a pond there. I got a Koopa.
Alright. So, Mint, Pac-Man, Galaga, and Dig Dug. So now I'm downloading those games.
Why not?
I said I'm downloading those games. We mean why not?
How come you're not downloading them?
I just bought them. Those three games.
I coupled a bunch of cars.
It's only one player at a time, but we can still take turns. Did you try that Black Ops 4 you can play for free?
Black Ops 4?
Yeah, you can play for free.
I didn't know that.
To the end of the month.
That's something new for me, I didn't even know that.
Well, if you go to the PlayStation Store, you can find stuff out. You can get free stuff, all kinds of stuff. Get 34% off of Resident Evil 2. Mm-hmm. Play Apex Season 1 for free. Apex Legends.
You gonna download 4?
What, Call of Duty 4? I ain't that big on playing those. I ain't that good at shooting.
I'm hooking up some train, man.
Okay.
I coupled up with a bunch of train in the game.
Do what?
I coupled up with a whole bunch of train. Like a whole bunch of tanks and mixed cargo. I got a whole line of fucking cars, man. I gotta go 3 miles. This looks fun. And 400 yards, I get to go 25 miles an hour in my locomotive.
Okay.
Yeah, buddy. The fucking cameras all work now. They didn't fucking work before.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. That's amazing they all work this time without the keyboard. This game was actually meant for the PC only, not the PlayStation.
Having fun?
Yep, driving a train.
I got caught. Got eaten again. Killed again. Mm-hmm. Been a long time since I played Miss Pac-Man. Ah, shit. I didn't do very good.
Huh?
Well, I got 2,700.
I stalled the fucking thing. Dave.
What?
I stalled the train.
I ain't good.
Mm-hmm. Happens all the time.
What? Ain't good.
And it starts the train back up. Come back in here. I gotta put some run. I gotta go all the way to fuck out of here. Jump back out here and go back over here. And I gotta open this compartment. I can't believe I stalled both engines. I did that before too. That's not the first damn time I've done that. You get to prime the engine before you start it, and then you start it. Then you got the lay shaft, which is a governor arm. You hold the lay shaft open so the engine can warm up. Well, now the engines are running. I go isolate it back and run. So the battery don't get screwed up. Shut the door. Run all the way back down here. Run back to the main engine. Go back in here. Shut the door. Oh shit, I gotta make sure I put the latches down on the main doors. Which you did. Now, I can go forward with my job. Were you falling asleep over there?
No.
Don't ask me how I know I know what a lay shaft is.
Okay, I won't ask.
I'm a train enthusiast. That's how I know.
Okay.
I love trains and planes. Just not automobiles. I'm doing 35 miles an hour within the speed limit.
Oh.
37. I gotta go up to 40 miles an hour. Max speed 40. You ever see that movie Unstoppable?
Yeah, I've seen that with Denzel Washington.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen that movie.
That's how I got addicted to this game.
Like I said, man, I'd rather do the roller coaster one. It'd be more fun than that.
Yeah.
Because roller coaster is like you're really riding a roller coaster.
Yeah, I know.
That's what I bought this one game that I thought that's what it was, but it turned out to be just you had to have the move controllers. It was just a shooter game thing. Yeah. It wasn't, didn't last for very long. It was like a carnival ride kind of deal.
Yeah.
It was stupid. In fact, I think I got rid of it, took it back to the, traded it in at GameStop. Because I didn't like it.
Do you like anything?
No, I don't even like you. How's that? Does that make you happy?
That's sad.
Crazy. I'm just being crazy. Come on now.
I have the other train simulator game, which you can't do all the shit that you can in this. Slow down!
Yeah, they got Roller Coaster Tycoon Joyride, Roller Coaster Dreams, Roller Coaster Arcade Bundle. That's a VR one.
Yeah.
Roller Coaster Legends, another VR one. Got Rollerball. That's a movie.
It's like I'm in New York City. I got gotta hit the brakes again. I'm rolling down a hill.
You're rolling down a hill?
Yeah, I'm rolling down a hill a little too fast. Oh fuck. Stop, motherfucker! I think I just failed. I gotta back my train up because I'm in the wrong fucking area. Okay, track 3. Hopefully that's good.
Oh, they got bumper cars. Hell yeah, and go-kart track.
Really?
On this roller coaster game.
What's the game?
In
it's
the haunted house.
What is it, a simulator or something?
The roller coaster game.
You have it?
No, I'm looking at this, watching a trailer.
Is it a VR game?
I don't know if this one is or not. That's what I'm looking at, waiting to find out. I don't think this one is. Oh, it's got like a scramble. You know what a scrambler is?
Yeah.
You can ride all the rides. They got a Ferris wheel. They got all kinds of stuff. Number of people who drew up, number of damp seats, number of people, some people who pissed in the seats, and all kinds of stuff. Let's see if it has to have VR. It's compatible, doesn't say it has to have it. It said this item includes some VR content. If you want to play the VR, you have to have it, but you don't have to use it. And you can build your own tracks and everything. Mm-hmm. You don't have to use it though. That one looks pretty cool.
Objective complete. All right.
Look at that game for $20. Mm-hmm. But then you gotta do like make money, all that other crap. That part I don't really care about. Mm-hmm. Called Roller Coaster Dream. Mm-hmm. They got an arcade bundle for $10, but it's a VR one. But it's got three games. But you have to have the Move controllers too to play one of them.
Mm-hmm. I made it to level 11. At least it tells me what I how long it actually takes to actually play that scenario.
You want to get back on the crew too and play with Mark?
Who's Mark? That guy from Australia?
Yeah, the guy in Australia.
Nah, I'm gonna keep playing this.
Why?
Cause it's fun.
If you say so.
Did you return World War II?
I mean, return it.
Did you buy it online or did you buy it the disc?
I downloaded it.
Oh, so you permanently own it.
Yeah.
Do you still have it downloaded?
Yeah.
You never play it though.
Not really, no. I don't like laying on the ground, man. That wasn't no fun.
Mm-hmm.
It sucks to keep getting killed every couple seconds. Wasn't no fun.
Mm-hmm.
I played this one where you beat an object and you gotta hide from everybody. I did that one before, too.
Oh, the prop hunt.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fun.
Yeah, get on crew 2 with us.
That game gets boring.
He wants to play the regular Need for Speed also. But not right now.
What Need for Speed?
The first one. The one that came out in 2015.
The old one?
Yeah.
The payback one?
No, the regular Need for Speed. That's what I said. Is this party private?
No. There ain't no fucking driver.
Train.
Who's that?
What's up, Mark? Alright, how you doing?
Oh, yeah. Not too bad, I suppose.
Cool.
Got coming in on Wednesday. Just been tidying the place up for that. And then a fucking dad just told me then that apparently the owner of the unit wants to come up and have a look at it. So I was just like, oh, fuck. But I'm gonna have to fucking paint the room. Oh, shit.
Why would you have to paint it?
I was fucking putting in fucking smoke in it. Oh, shit, it's all yellow.
Smoke him up, Johnny.
So.
What part of Australia you live in?
Yeah, Queensland.
Is it cold there yet?
No, not really. It was friggin' got up to 30 degrees today, Celsius, which is
pretty warm, right?
Yeah, it's pretty warm. It's 26 degrees Celsius now.
I looked on the weather map up north of you. Where is it, like a desert or something? It go like 105 degrees north.
Yeah, up the main, more so, the Northern Territory and that. Anywhere basically in like the centre of Australia, it will get really hot.
Real hot. Yeah, I've seen a bunch of red on the map.
Yeah, it's just basically an entire desert.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There's many greeneries around the edges of it.
Yeah. Is that where all the kangaroos hang out?
Jeff, you gotta join us. We got three people in our crew now.
I'm playing Train Simulator. I'm driving a Euro train right now.
I think the roller coaster would be more fun than that, dude.
This is fun. I'm doing some serious speed in this engine. It's a passenger loco.
I don't know, but driving a train just don't sound like that'd be that much fun.
It's fun, trust me.
What do you think, Mark? No, I'm saying would you like to do that? I'm not saying judge anything.
I have that. I have Flight Simulator.
I used to play that on my phone.
That doesn't count for Flight Simulator.
Yeah.
Yeah, the PC Flight Simulator X.
Not on the PlayStation?
No, it's not on the, any consoles. It's on the PlayStation. I mean, it's on the PC. I have all the planes.
I gotta hook mine up. My computer, my laptop's underneath the bed, and gotta put the antivirus in it and turn off the Wi-Fi before I do that, so I don't get a virus before I put the disk in there.
What version of Windows is it?
10.
Then you don't have to worry about a virus.
Why not?
Because if you don't have a virus, it has its own virus scan in Windows 10. It's built in the program already. You can get a third-party software and you can install it while it's even connected to online. You don't have to do that, you know?
So in other words, you don't have to have antivirus.
Yeah, you can install a third-party antivirus. It's probably better, you know, whatever the hell you do on it, but it has its own, like, internal software in Windows 10. Because I have Windows 10. And I use Windows 10 for my gaming computer.
Well, that's what I'm saying is, I mean, I might do that, but Sandra gotta do her taxes on here. So anyway, it said I couldn't join the crew. I didn't actually do anything. It did it all by itself. And then when I got the invitation again, I hit the join and it said you could not join the crew. So I don't know what happened with that.
I'm doing 121 miles an hour through Europe right now. And
through Europe.
A diesel locomotive in Euro, yeah. You're driving a passenger train. These train brakes on this game are freaking sweet for doing 121 miles an hour. They stop really quick. I think the Euro trains are built better than the American trains.
Put me on the wrong bike. Shit, too late now. Damn thing. I don't know why I put me back on the acoustic. That bullshit.
Because you suck?
No, you suck.
I went from 122 miles an hour all the way down to 46 miles an hour within like 30 seconds. I was moving.
Damn. I can.
Oh, no, you can.
find the bomb up
there. Yeah, but one is five.
Hit the brakes a little too strong there.
Yeah, I know, it's like, that's two that I've like gone beside and it hasn't counted. It's like, are you getting king here?
Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Yeah,
anybody download Black Ops 4? Supposedly. Dave said it was free or something.
Free for a month.
Yeah.
Yeah, to the end of the month.
Man, don't die over there.
I'm going good. Real good. Going really good. I'm basically like... It's actually playing a good state, this game.
It wasn't
Don't
playing
say
that earlier.
Don't say that. As soon as you say that, it's gonna mess up.
That game was sucking earlier. It kept freezing up on me and Dave. It kept freezing up every time we tried to do a race.
Only did it once.
You fucking twat!
Alright, bad. Thank you. What are we doing?
It's the same one. It's two.
Dave likes doing the same one.
We're not doing that. We're doing the different race. But yeah, we're doing the same race we just did, but it's not Harlem West race. Get out of my way! What the fuck?
Let's see here.
You just messed me up, though.
I'm not talking about you.
Yeah, but you still messed me up.
Really, that wasn't my fault.
Well, now you gotta go catch him. Well, guess I take care of that part. Ah, shit, that wall.
I just realized it can only go 15 miles an hour, though. More like 5 kilometers. I don't know
what
that's.
How fast can you go in two?
Huh? How fast can I go?
Was it saying?
In miles per hour, I was doing 121 miles an hour, but I can only do 12 or 15 miles an hour on here right now. I got it set in miles per hour, but I can set it to kilometers.
Metric.
Yeah.
It's roughly 1.6 kilometers to a mile. So 100 mile an hour is 160 kilometers an hour.
Yeah.
That's like sort of what I said. It's like basically that because they, I don't know whether they've started to do it more so in America or whatnot, but the it's starting to do 0 to 62 mile an hour times.
129 kilometers.
129
kilometers an hour. Now I can only do 50 kilometers now. Yeah. I have the B-29 and Flight Simulator X. You have that? I have the B-52 and Flight Simulator X too, the big army jet. I have a B-48, I think it's a B-48 or B-47, the old 1942 spy plane. It has some really old jet engines on it. Yep, I missed it. Yo, fucking twat. I like when the Euros say that. It's funny as hell. Yo, fucking wanker. That's funny. Can I bum a fag, sir? You say that over here and people think you're trying to look for a gay guy. Yeah. Hey Dave, why are you so silent? He's probably thinking about that fag right now, right about now. It's weird how they call like dinner over in England, they call it tea. We're gonna go have some tea now.
Tea time.
Yeah. Like, having dinner, like, at the end of the day, like, food. You know, they call it tea. I guess it's, like, the proper way of saying it or something, I don't know. Where's like cheese and crackers to go with your wine? Dave!
What?
Where's like cheese and crackers to go with your wine? Just smashing a Dave again.
Barely. I hate that race.
Especially at the start, that twisty was.
Ah, no wonder. That one was worth more.
La wonder?
But it's hard as hell to win it. But I was ahead of all the rest of the AIs.
What about La Wanda?
But that's the same as the LA East, and I could do that one. Shit. The same amount.
About time
it still
fail.
Takes longer, but that would do. Maybe it would do better. I do in 3 seconds.
Is there any like cruise ships that sail over to Australia?
Yeah.
Any American ones?
Don't put me on a cruise ship again, damn it!
More and more American ones start to come out here. American based companies.
God yeah. Damn it!
Even more the European ones start to come out too.
You ever see any Walt Disney ones?
Any what, sir?
You ever see any Walt Disney, like Carnival?
I didn't do it.
Yeah, you did.
You hit the rock. If you ain't in the right spot, you hit the rock and it flips you.
I'm doing 130 kilometers right now. Yeah. Oh wow, I got two people watching me now. Yay.
Watching you drive the train.
Driving the train, yep.
I just does not. I just don't understand that.
You don't understand trains, that's why.
No, I just don't understand why that would be fun.
It's definitely fun.
Okay. Why am I the crew leader now?
Because you always are the crew leader.
No.
Leader of the pack, remember?
Nope. Hmm?
Hit the brake a little too early.
Why did you decline? Huh? You don't want to race?
Yeah, I'll race and hold on to the train.
Alright, hold on. I'm backing out. You're going in the Lamborghini?
Who cares what he's driving?
Oh, okay. I'm going back in. I'll go back in. What's so funny?
It's just fucking the bad one where it's like you drop straight out and there it is.
Loading passengers.
This one. Yeah, you know.
Well, I got four people watching me now.
They're bored to tears. They must not have nothing in the world to do because they're watching you ride a train.
Well, nobody wants to sit there and watch you play the crew all day long. So I like to play a variety of different games. I have the original Train Simulator 2019 now. Has the big boy 4014 steam locomotive. That's cool.
What the fuck?
That seems to all run smoothly. We made a good scene there. Have a great day.
Don't give us any. You're not going to hit that.
Don't walk, run!
keep forgetting about that bit. Always forgetting about that bit.
Fuck.
Having a racing control that's so dead. On the car table.
A fucking twat.
Fucking twat.
Oh, yeah, but nearly didn't make that then. Keep forgetting about that bit.
Hey Dave, instead of smoking cigarettes, you should smoke a Cuban.
Nah.
You'd be better off by smoking a Cuban, man.
Why?
Because it could be healthier for you. If not even
why
worse.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that?
At least start vaping.
Because then, if you do that, then you'll instantly become Cuban.
I got a cooler from fucking Maribor, man, for $70.
Oh, yeah, that's alright.
Mate, bought it down by
the fucking Maribor, yeah.
fucking awesome shit. $70, man. Fucking,
man. I just paid $320 for a fucking Oz, but it's fucking mad shit, too.
These are golden nuggets.
Why don't you just get the game called I Am Bread?
Oh my god.
I think I've got mayo. Got that one. I was thinking about getting that I Am Bread. Just
yeah.
Seems like an easy button.
While you're at it, why don't you just get Cockroach Simulator too?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, yeah. That's hilarious.
Why don't you just get paint drying or grass growing? I mean, what the heck?
No, why don't you just go get Goat Simulator, too, you know?
Why don't you get Toilet Simulator while you're at it?
They actually have that, too. That's good.
In South Park.
Get Surgery Simulator, and you can operate under President Donald Trump.
I prefer if it was Barack Obama.
You don't like Barack Obama, Bracco?
No, mate. Do not like him at all. He fucked that country.
Yeah, so did Donald Trump.
No, he hasn't. No. Trust me.
And now I'm driving a Russian train.
Holding vodka.
And And now I don't know how to fucking do this.
Which one's this one again? I think this is a fucking nasty one, isn't it?
No, it's a good one. It's not that one.
There we go.
Yeah, that one, I don't like that one. One with satellite dishes? Yeah, I don't like that rate.
Like what? Wow, this electric train seems like it's got more power than the diesel.
Well, technically they do. They produce more torque, and the power is, it's more linear than that as well.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it doesn't, there's no, it just makes all its power from the get-go power and torque.
Oh, mother. Power.
I'm definitely torquing away, man. I gotta put my seat belts on.
What's that, sir?
Don't get mad, get glad.
Man, whatever. Out.
Really good. Maybe going to chat. What the fuck? I swear nobody checks fucking anymore. Fucking whether someone's already in the chat or not.
Yeah, I get that all the time. I just turn off the notifications. Oh shit.
I do when I'm Destiny. Fucking covered up the king's fucking cracker. Cool radar.
Yeah, but I got screwed over. My shit came up and said, who's using this headset? They're in the middle of this race. That one where it says, who's using this headset? And I had to unplug it from the controller and plug it back in to get it to work. Because it went to the camera one. The speakers and all that crap.
We got a
disconnected my headset in the middle of this race. Came up to that blue screen. And I'm the only one that is even having an account on this damn PlayStation. That's what really sucks about it.
How many controllers you got on?
One.
No. You sure somebody else doesn't have a controller?
Well, I don't know because it keeps on jumping whenever I'm on the, like, whenever I'm not on the game. Here, did it?
Somebody's got to have a controller in your house that keeps pushing the button. The PS button.
It did it again.
Yeah, someone has a controller in your house.
No. Not on
that.
Gotta be. Not for, no. No.
Because mine does that all the time when I have another PS controller synchronized to the console.
This is the only controller that's hooked up to the system. Besides the move controller, which ain't even on.
Take the batteries out.
It's plugged in all the time. You can't take the batteries out of the move controllers.
Yeah, you can. Take a fucking hammer and smash them. Boom. No more batteries.
Yeah, I spent all that money on them and I'm going to tear them up. Come on now. I didn't finish in time.
I passed the fucking thing. Oh! Yeah, it would be an emergency. went past my fucking thing.
Did you tell them that you're in the chat already?
Yeah. Well, just because they're playing Destiny, so you know, I just would have been seeing what I was up to. How long are you guys gonna be on for? I said if you're there, I'm gonna be on for about another 20 minutes sort of thing. I'll stay in chat and then catch you later. They're gonna be on for a while, so I said sweet, I'll see you in about an hour.
Yeah.
There's only the two of them in the party, so I don't know why I can't. They don't just come into this one. Obviously, they probably don't really want to fucking. They have a private, set private, so. They're probably getting pestered by someone.
This is set public, this room.
No, you're talking about the other party.
The party that I was in.
Talking about the other party, he went to talk to him.
This is what I said, the set private, so. I dare say someone was pestering him. Drag cars, no, it's like, I think I need me. Check that position, I need me, Paul. That's right. Don't know.
I tried to get Dave into Need for Speed Payback, but he didn't like it.
What bike are you using at the moment, Dave?
The Suzuki? When it lets me pick it, like the some of the races has been picking that bike, the other bike.
You need to get a good comparison between the two.
Hey Dave.
What?
You should download Kerbal Space Program.
What the fuck is that? Kerbal Space Program.
Go download it. You can build some spacecraft.
That's actually a friggin' really difficult game.
I freaking aced that game.
You've got to make a rocket to launch orbiters to different planets and shit.
Right.
And you've got to use like planets as to slingshot yourself in different directions and that as well. It's fucking hectic.
Now, I don't sound like something I would enjoy.
Yeah.
I might have to download that roller coaster.
If you don't design your rocket right, man, like, you'll watch it take off, and then next minute it'll, like, explode in midair and all sorts of crap. Sometimes it'll, like, take off a couple of meters off the ground and then just drop and explode.
Yeah. I built an Apollo rocket in it.
I figured that would... Most people would have done that because it's just for the sheer ease and design.
Yeah, and then I built a Soyuz rocket too. And then on top of that, I built a SpaceX rocket.
The next one would have been SpaceX for sure.
And then there's a Blue Origin one too. I flew the Blue Origin before it actually got off the ground. In real life, that program took forever.
I bet it did. Oh, let me see this. I'm gonna go grab a drink.
Okay.
Grab a beer.
Grab a whiskey.
Yeah, Jim Beam.
Wild Turkey.
Yeah, it's a good one too. Wild Turkey. That's a strong one.
That's a good one.
That gets you drunk in five seconds. Hand that to Dave. He'll love that drink, Wild Turkey. It'll wake him up for a little while, but then make him go to sleep.
I'm the wall, tell you.
I bet you Dave likes to go chase wild turkeys in real life.
Boy.
I screw around with Dave all the time. He's a pretty funny guy. I opened the wrong doors. Again. I unlocked the wrong frickin' doors. Wonder why it's saying left and when that's actually right.
Cause you don't know your left from your right?
I don't know, why don't you check your right hand and check your left hand and tell me the difference.
No, you're the one that said that shit.
You said that.
You did.
Don't argue with me.
Can't have a battle with somebody who's unarmed.
You got one arm?
No, you can't have a battle of wits with somebody who is unarmed.
Oh, yeah?
Feel better now?
He's for a proper landlord, the one that owns the unit that we live in.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently they're coming up to Brisbane, and they're like, oh, we're coming up to Brisbane, so we're just gonna check out the unit. So fucking...
Why, because they're Muslims?
No, I doubt that. The chick's name's Paulette Williams.
No, you said that the Muslims weren't giving you problems, so I figured maybe that was something to do with what, why they're coming and looking at your unit.
Yeah, he said unit. He said unit.
Yeah, but we're not immature. That's what he called it. That's where he lives. It's like calling it a flat. What's the difference?
Unit 2? Unit 4?
You guys call asses fannies over there. The rest of the world, if you say fanny, it means a vagina.
What? No, wait, whoa. I meant what you just said. Apparently,
funny.
The first word.
Is the only one that call a bum a fanny. The rest of the world calls a fanny a vagina.
Okay. That's news to me. I've never heard of fanny.
America is the only one that uses that word for fucking someone's bum.
Right.
It's called a fanny bag in that, instead of a bum bag. What's that, sorry? So I remember my grandma ages ago when I was a kid. She's saying, I can't remember. She was fucking getting at me for something, and she's like, "Oh, spank your fanny, boy." And I was like, I'm looking down, and I'm like, "But I've got a, you can't. I've got a penis. I don't have a fanny." What the fuck? I got into a massive argument with an American one time in a fucking chat about that crap. Fucking, he thought when I was going AE, he was like, "Stop writing, I don't know what it means." And I'm like, what do you think it means, you dumbass? He's like, "A-hole." And I'm like, "You idiot." It's like, "Hey, you know, what you up to, eh?" Shit like that. Fucking. He started having a big shot at me about it. I'm like, "Yeah, what a bit fanny. You Americans use it fucking for someone's bum. Rest of the world calls it for a vagina. I find that highly offensive." And basically, it just shut him up right there and then. He's like, "Oh, okay. I won't say that if you don't say that." Yeah, right, yeah.
You call it a bum. What the hell?
Bum bag.
The bum bag. I see it.
All the drugs in the bum bag.
Fucking stop putting me in the Pagani, you kind of a thing.
Get your Jaguar.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Well, I moved since I went in the gate. I went in the garage, you know. Uh-oh, it's counting down.
Counting down to what?
The start of the race.
Traffic is going off in front of every moment.
No, he's talking about. No, he's ahead of me. He's up in the. He's up in. He's in fourth now. I hit the barrier. Ah, shit, now I'm passing him up. That ain't good.
Oh, yeah, the fucking guy that was doing third place, I think, fucking smashed me off the road into the fucking field.
Okay. No! What the fuck? Why is this car so unstable at high speeds?
Want to start again? I know. Are you going to try and get up in the head or do you want to start again? Mine was the water. I missed the bridge. Missed going through the
bridge.
Yeah, I was sitting across. Yeah, I hit it too.
It's fucking in the shadows, man. I couldn't see it. He's like, you know, what'd you come through?
Well, see, that's the point. They're actually, even though it says that these are supposed to be based on legal races, reality of it is, this ain't a legal race. I don't care what they try to say, that crap.
Well, I don't care who you are. It's not a legal race there.
Just had a lot of calories.
Thought you did.
Fucking hell, I'm not even halfway through. Oh, that's bullshit. Don't you fucking look where you're going, you dumb fucking cunt pulling out right in front of me. Stop from the fucking left and right, you do know. Just like a nice big open highway. Fucking coming into fucking suburbia.
You want me to restart it? Well, we can always abort it anyway, whatever.
Well, we're still gonna check and see if we can fucking get up to it. Oh, there's one.
I see somebody going across the field somewhere.
Oh, shit.
I missed that turn big time.
Where the fuck is the fucking checkpoint here?
In the middle of the city. not go the wrong way. Like the track gone.
Motherfucker.
Fucking twat.